Oh no!
I knew that was gonna happen if I did that.
Priority one, extract. Let's get this son of a bitch out of here.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it is.
Here they come! Get your gun ready!
Glad you gave me that pistol.
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks.
Okie dokie.
Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Ambush.
What the hell are you doing, Beta? Oh no, can't make it down there.
The core leaks flooded the whole bottom of the station.
Thank you.
Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through waste processing. Hit the gutter. I don't care what it smells like. Jump in. Watch the vents!
Sentry deployed.
Explain that.
Bath time's over. Get on out.
Yay, bath time over. Uh-oh. Sorry, Alpha. Hop on the right side of the dome. Yeah, you guys clean that up back there. Yep, ow.
Ambush.
Again?
no power to the door. Hit the backup generator, far end of the room.
Gun ready. Rearming. Just a flesh wound.
Yeah, and this time I can actually use
them. Nice, an aid kit.
Grabbing ammo. Refill this again. All right, that's in a good spot.
That woke some friends.
Burst. Uh-oh.
Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics.
This thing survived that? Ow.
Accessing. I have the code for you.
Bypass this.
I think I've done that every single time I've played through this mission. Okay, dipshits. I can understand Heineken not, like, being ready to shoot right away. But these two should be checking their radar constantly. The robot.
He's coming right for us!
Bypassing death.
Ready to go. There's more!
Bypassing death.
Gotta find the code.
Sending you the door code.
Holy shit. First try, huh? Every time I gotta get more ammo, gotta use a little bit. I don't think that's the door I'm supposed to go through, is it? Wow, that's just utter chaos.
Hacking the door.
The other one, there's usually two.
The Beltway, home stretch, fire team.
Oh, so we're safe.
Get your gun ready.
I'd say that's a negative.
Thank you.
secured.
Patching up.
Investigate Hangar Delta.
Is that a company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come hear this.
So bitchy.
Entry deployed. Grabbing ammo.
Whoops.
Start depressurization when you're ready. When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
God damn it.
Mine is out.
That one I think I want to leave alone for now. Until I'm ready to use it.
Alright, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bugs! Keep them off us, or fly yourself home.
Kill them Xenos. Alright, what's the next step? Come on, tell me.
Shore party, pressurize the hydraulics for the bay doors.
Downstairs, right? Yep.
Controls are below the landing deck. Door hydraulics prime. Continuing launch sequence. deactivate the safety interlocks on the bay doors. Controls are in the landing signal officer station, left side. Should
down.
I limp out there and hit the locks myself?
Yeah, you should. Be a lot better than you being in the car.
Safety interlocks disengaged, resuming cycle. Fire team, more Xenos inbound. They've got a wall of signals here.
It's like, gee, why am I not shooting now? Do I really just need a new mouse? I feel like I should.
Throwing up during my burn. Put a bag over his head or something.
Alright, that's gonna do it for today's episode. Oh look, there's someone else to talk to. But this is Pink Toast Man signing out. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe and come back for more. Have fun. Kill Xenos.